there, but also in the form of a Polaroid. So he was using his love of surrealism, in fact. And so you have the image within the image within the image. You have various layers of story that he shows through a manual technique. Because, of course, there was no digital photography at the time. So he's integrating these